Today's encouragement, second video from John 10:10. The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I came that they may have life and have it abundantly. The Greek word for life is, zoe, or zoe, which means referring to the principle of life in the spirit and soul. It's distinguished from bios with physical life, livelihood, and of which zoe is the nobler word, expressing all of the highest and best which Christ is, from John 14:6 and 1 John 1:2, of which he gives to the saints. The highest blessedness of all the creatures, and that's from the Complete Word Study, New Testament, page 908. Jesus came to earth not just to die for our sins, but to give life eternal. Life beyond the bios, but to ignite our soul. Second. Our spirit and soul in the, sorry, that's not ASL, but the way only he could. He designed each of us, so a relationship with him then is the only way to have true life. Jesus came so we may have eternal life and have it abundantly. Life with Jesus is to have deep, meaningful relationships with him and others. Our deep relationship with him should spill out to others and bless them as well. If we have true life with him, it should spring out of us to share it in him with others. Have you asked him to be your Lord and Savior and forgive you? He's ready and waiting. Ask him today. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, subscribing, and have a great day.